coming down the fast lane. Somebody was driving at least 10 miles an hour under the speed limit. I went to swerve around them. And they were in a SUV, so it was tall. I couldn't see around it. And as soon as I went to merge right, the truck was right there, and I couldn't slow down in time to not hit it. I ran right into the back of it.